1991 was a year for weather history. There was Hurricane Grace, made famous by The Perfect Storm and George Clooney, and then the Halloween blizzard here in Minnesota. And the weather pattern then had an eerie similarity to the one we have today.
I remember trick-or-treating with my mom, or attempting to trick-or-treat, as that snow really started to fall. She had to cut it short, and I was really unhappy. I'm not very tall as I am now, but I think that snow probably got up to, maybe my chest at one point.
Kids were pretty young. They were waiting to go trick-or-treating. They could hardly make it through the neighborhood because our youngest one was like 4 or 5. Snow over the knees.
So what setup caused the Halloween blizzard? Well, you can see right now in 2012, here's Hurricane Sandy racing her way up the East Coast, and then we have high pressure in place over Minnesota, which has dominated our weather. Back in 1991, pretty much the same story with Hurricane Grace. She raced her way up the East Coast as high pressure dominated Minnesota's weather prior to the Halloween blizzard. And then back to 2012, you can see Sandy continues her way up the coast, making landfall with New York City as high pressure sinks down over Minnesota, clearing out the skies. Now here's a story back from 1991. That low pressure system that developed on the Texas coast was forced to go straight north over Minnesota as Hurricane Grace spun out in the Atlantic, setting up a logjam for any weather systems that wanted to make their way towards the east, which again forced this low pressure system to go straight up, full of tropical air and lots of moisture, and dumped feet of snow here in Minnesota. Reporting for UTVS News, I'm Josh Worster.